sun's coming out, and it's time to do a little bit of music up here on the main station. This next band was formed in 2013 by none other than Jim Donovan. Their music is a mix of rock, Americana, and two tons of drums. Ladies and gentlemen, Sun King Warriors!
Yeah.
Great Blue Heron Music Festival. I wonder if there's anybody brave enough to get in the mud. I wonder. Pennsylvania. Yeah. Any Pittsburgh people in the house? Some Pittsburgh folks? That's right. That's nice. Nice to see you all. I'm gonna bring out my little girl who's now really big. This is my daughter Tupelo. Can do some singing with us. And she's got her famous muck boots on, which is very nice. Very nice muck boots. I'm actually kind of jealous of the muck. So Tupelo is a blue heron baby. You know what I'm saying? Over there somewhere. And now she's leaving my house. Well, till then, we're gonna have some fun. Are you ready?
Over.
Thank you so much. Here on the stage, we got Mr. Ken Talking on bass. And of course, Tupelo. And Mr. Dan Murphy on guitar. And Mr. Kevin McDonald also on guitar. Back in the back, we got Dr. Harry Pepper on the percussion. And Joe Marini on drum set. And Brian Faisal on the cup is right there. Yeah. Woo! We are so, so happy to be with you guys today. Hi. We did the radio show this morning over in the dance tent when it was raining. And we played this song. It's a new song that's coming on our new album, which will be out in early 2018. Tried recording it for the last record, and for some reason I couldn't finish it. And I realized that the reason I couldn't finish it is I haven't lived a part of life that needed to happen so that the song could be done. And that part is realizing that this one's going to be leaving my house soon. And so this is about that. It's a new song, so we're working out that harmony, right? 1, 2, 3.
Thank you so much.
us a break today. We appreciate that. Everybody having a good time. Everybody in good shape. And we got the unicorn. Pretty much all we need now. I'm glad you finally made it, because this song is for unicorns. It's called We Have Arrived.
Oh, being able to bring more joy and happiness to your lives. Interested? It's a very simple three-part philosophy. The first one, turn off your machines. Turn off your machines. The TVs, the computers, the phones, turn off the machines. Part one. Part two, slow down. We're moving so fast. We're so moving from this thing to the next, my next thought, my next moment. Slow it down. See how that feels when you turn off the machines and you slow it down. And the last part of this three-part workshop on joy and happiness and peace is to open your heart. So open your heart with us. Turn off your machines. Slow down.
We're done. Oh, all right. Well, I hope we get that number up next year. At least that part of it, right? This is something I wrote for my wife. It's called "You Are My Everything." Well, I share my bed with a cold ass fiend, and I'm sharing it again and again. You are my everything. Can you hear me now? I should have spoken more clearly. What do I gotta say again and again? Girl, you are my everything. You are my everything. Yeah. The way you stare through me with your blue eyes wide, I never met a girl could be so mean. Yeah, you are my everything. You never make a man the way you light me on fire. You got me coming back again and again, girl. You are my everything. You are my everything.
We're the Sun King Warriors from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. We got one more. We're gonna bring up our brother John from Smack Dab. Come on up, man. Tupelo, come out. Tupelo, come on. If you like what you're hearing, we got music over there. Go get it. Hope to see you online somewhere and on down the road. Dynamusic coming up. We love you. Have a great day. See you next time.